Hello, I'm Scott Rowe with the National Weather Service in Hanford, California, with a weather briefing for the atmospheric river event that is poised to impact California from Saturday and into Monday. The information provided in this presentation is valid as of 10 a.m. Thursday, January 5th. For the most updated weather forecast, watches, warnings, and advisories, please visit weather.gov. With this weekend's atmospheric river event, we can expect a handful of potential hazards, including heavy snow above 9,000 feet, heavy rain in the Sierra and foothills below 8,000 feet, with snow levels rising as high as 10,000 feet on Sunday, river flooding in the foothills and Yosemite National Park, flash flooding, mudslides, debris flows near recent burn scars, urban small stream flooding in the San Joaquin Valley. The heaviest precipitation is expected to occur Saturday night and continuing through Sunday. Here is a forecast model run showing the evolution of the weekend's atmospheric river event starting Thursday at 10 a.m. Depicted here is integrated water vapor transport, a variable used to measure the quantity of water vapor in the atmospheric column. The yellow and red colors indicate higher integrated water vapor transport levels associated with the atmospheric river, which is expected to begin impacting California as early as Saturday and continuing through the weekend. The latest snowfall forecast calls for significant accumulations in the central and southern Sierra Nevada. Accumulations will be elevation dependent as snow levels will rise over the duration of the event as warm, moist air moves into the area. The highest elevations of the Sierra can expect to receive more than 3 to 6 feet of snow, with some locations approaching or exceeding 8 feet. The latest rainfall forecast calls for significant accumulations below the snow levels in the Sierra Nevada and foothills, where a flash flood watch is in effect Saturday morning and continuing through Monday afternoon. 8 to 12 or more inches of rain is in the forecast between Yosemite National Park and Sequoia Kings Canyon National Parks. Recent burn areas will have an increased risk of rock slides, mudslides, and debris flows. The high snow levels will also accelerate snow melt below the snow levels as rain falls on the snowpack. With the heavy precipitation and high snow levels, the threat of river flooding will be a concern in Yosemite National Park along the Merced River at Pohono Bridge. The current forecast calls for the river to exceed flood stage on Thursday and crest over 15 feet on Sunday. This forecast is subject to revision over the next few days. For the latest river forecast, please visit the California and Nevada River Forecast Center's website. In summary, a wet atmospheric river will take aim on California this weekend and continue into Monday. Very high impacts are possible in the Sierra Nevada, with risks of river flooding, flash flooding, rock slides, mudslides, and debris flows. This concludes the weather briefing for this weekend's atmospheric river event that is expected to bring significant impacts to Central California. We invite you to visit the National Weather Service's webpage at weather.gov for the latest weather forecasts, watches, warnings, and advisories. You can find us on Facebook by searching for U.S. National Weather Service Hanford, California, and on Twitter at the handle NWS Hanford. Thank you again, and be weather ready as we approach this upcoming storm.